Tem um forno aqui no outro.
Cacau lá no seu rosto.
These are your friends or supporters?
My supporters.
You're
in Vietnam now? Yes, I'm teaching at Buddhist University.
Which one?
In Ho Chi Minh City.
Ho Chi Minh City.
Yes. Do you remember you went there?
Ho Chi Minh City, Saigon. Formerly.
Yes.
Now,
Dan David Minh Châu.
How is she?
Dan David Minh Châu passed away.
Passed away. Last time I went to do that.
Yeah.
When he was very sick.
Yes.
And I went to the northern capital.
Hanoi.
Hanoi, yes. Yes. We stayed there for a few days.
When you came to Vietnam for the Sakakita conference.
Conference, yeah.
Buddhist women.
You know, this is something I never planned.
Yeah.
When I was in Indonesia,
Santini.
Santini.
Yes.
And people were packing. I gave a 14-day training there. Mm. And then they were packing a lot of bags. Mm. I asked, where are you going? We are going to Vietnam tomorrow. Oh, I have been to Vietnam long ago. I have never been there recently. You'd like to go?
Yes.
They asked me. I said, well, I am not prepared. I know. No. We get the ticket. See, immediately they got tickets. Next day, they said you can get visa on arrival.
Yes.
Went to the airport. They said you cannot get on arrival visa, now you have to apply for that. So we had to come back, came back to what you call Jakarta. And straight we went to Vietnam embassy.
Yes.
And they gave visa right away.
Yes.
Next day I went to
Yes.
Yes.
So at the time I invited you to my temple near Vũng Tàu. And we gave the seminary ordination there.
Oh.
And you witnessed that ordination.
I see. Vũng Tàu is the place where there's a beautiful Buddha image. That Venerable Narada.
Yes, near that place.
Near that place.
Yeah, we took you to that place.
Right. So
and also my temple, my teacher Pante Vinmin Punnavicha.
From Houston?
No, he's in Vietnam.
In Vietnam. There was another
big temple, the big stupa.
Oh,
yes.
Okay, let me go and change myself.
Yeah, we follow you, Pante.
Okay.
Yeah.